Welcome to our YouTube video, where we'll show you how to clone and manage multiple Facebook accounts using CloneApp. In just 1 minute, you'll learn how to use this powerful tool to make multi-account management a breeze. Firstly, open the App Store and search for CloneApp. Download and install the app, then open the main interface. Next, tap on the Add App button. Find and select Facebook from the app list. Tap on Add to CloneApp, and CloneApp will begin cloning the Facebook app. Once the cloning process is complete, you'll see a brand new Facebook icon on the main interface. Tap on it to enter the cloned Facebook app. Now, you can log in to another Facebook account. Simply enter your login credentials within the cloned app to manage multiple accounts simultaneously. Switching between accounts is effortless. CloneApp also offers personalization options. You can customize the name, icon, and more of the cloned Facebook app to easily differentiate between them. Not limited to Facebook, CloneApp can help you clone and manage other apps like social media platforms, games, and more. You've now mastered the technique of cloning Facebook using CloneApp. Download CloneApp, clone, and manage multiple Facebook accounts for a convenient multi-account management experience. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more videos on app cloning and helpful tips. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.